Since Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this repair safely, a warning icon will appear when you should use caution. To replace a front upper dish rack stop clip in your dishwasher, pull out the upper rack and use a small flathead screwdriver to help pry the old stop clip off of the slide rail, if still intact. Install the new stop clip by aligning it on the slide rail and snapping it into place.